mina ngukuletho moyo ngingomunye wama graduates ngisebenzela ku candle making workshop lapha ikwesebe esenzela khona ama candle lethu lo umchini esisebenzisayo ukuthi senze ama floated ethu ama candle siyenza ama candle achiyeneyo lapha sile green sile red sile yellow sile purple njalo sile white kuma ordinary candles njalo sila ma scents achiyeneyo esiwayenza nxa senza ama candle lethu sile lavender isitronela, ivanilla, le rose. Ikwesi kusebenzisa ukwenza amakhandlela. Iwax siyithola khona lapha eZimbabwe, but ubunye obunjengamasense aswathwele South Africa. Ikwesi kusebenzisa ukuthi senze amakhandlela ethu. Amakhandlela ethu siwayenza lapha. Ekuqaliseni xa siwenza amakhandlela ethu, besingela ama-customer. Sasesiphuma thina njengama-graduates sadinga ama-customer. It was 2011 sahamba sayathi ngama customers siqalisa ukuthengisa saqalisela enkulumani complex senza amakhandlela ethu sithenza amakhandlela ethu sidinga ama customer kube nzima kithi ukuthi sibe lama customer ukuthi siqalise ukuba nama customer ethu esikwazi ukuthi sayenze lama orders ngenxa yokuthi besi asila VAT number singela VAT clearance singela tax number sila ma barcodes and then the packaging it will be bad okwesikhathi sona leso okwakathi sisebenzisa i-cling wrap yokuthi siyenzise i-packaging yethu silamanye ama-groups akuma-sales sisele silama-workers singu-10 kuma-workers and then abanye kwenye i-group bakuma-sales bayenza i-marketing phandle yibo abasilethela ama-orders thina sesibaphekela sibahambisela lakathe sikunzima kibo ukuthi bazuza ama-customer ngoba imali zethu sisazincane ukuthi si-improve i-packaging nokuthi sibe lama-stickers lama-barcodes asikabi nakho kodwa sisasebenza ngakhonokho esilakho eku-workshop yethu ngeke ngathi silamakhandlela ethu achiyeneyo kathesi lapha sikuma-molds ayenza ama-ambient lawa yiwo ama-molds ethu esiwasebenzisayo nxa sisenza amakhandlela ethu silama-shapes achiyeneyo siyenza ama-shapes ayi-five sile-heart kule square, kule thick pillar, kule short pillar, kule long pillar. La yiwo ama-shape ethu esiwasebenzisayo nxa senza amakhandlela. Okwakathesi besiwathengisa ama-individual asikabi labantu abawodayo bayathengisa ema-shop. Kodwa sikhanyelele ukuthi siwahambise kuma-lodge. Siye sahambisa amanye ku-lodge, i-camp Amalinda, yibo abake bawoda. Sathengisa amakhandlela ethu esiwayenzayo yikho lapho esisebenzisa khona ama-scent lama-colors esiwasebenzisa abechiyene njalo siya nge-oda ukuthi umuntu ufunani uyasitshela into ayifunayo sibe sesimenzela amanye esingawayenziyo siwayenza nxa kuyikuthi kulo muntu olifunayo elinjengele-star nxa kulo muntu olifunayo yikho lapho esimenzela khona i-special offer yokuthi simenzele siyamcharge i-price yakhe yedwa lawa alama-price achiyeneyo njalo siwayenza ngendlela ezichiyeneyo ukuthi sibe lawo silokhu esisebenzisa i-wax yethu i-p-wax i-paraffin wax yesiyisebenzisayo lapha ngamakhandlela yethu la eniwabonayo la ngamakhandlela yethu esithi nxa singakhela wonke i-wax eyabisala siyamixa singamixa ama-colors wonke aseleyo okuyabe kuncane ncane kuphuma i-color leyi i-brown yiye siyisebenzisayo thina ama-look ezindlini sisonke so every month and nxa sihola siyayenza amakhandlela ukuthi sihambe nawo ezindlini sizuza ama-benefits okuthi lathi sibe nezinto sokulayithini leyi yi-cupboard yethu esigcinela khona izinto zethu lamakhandlela esiyabe siwaphekile ukuthi
aphume ahambe asiwagcini khona lapha ngoba siwapheka nqa kule order kuphela lawa lapha amakhandlela ngama samples amakhandlela yethu lamhlophe ayired ayiyelo amaningi esele siwaphekile ayaphuma ahambe lapho kuya kulama order khona lokho okungaphansi yikho esikusebenzisa ukwenza amakhandlela yethu sinamathinti amasensi siwagcina khona lapho ukuthi kungachitheki kwenzela ukuthi kuhlale kuvaliwe yikho lapho esigcina khona izinto zethu ekhabothini le amalibhamu ethu lapho esiwathengisela khona sile shopu lapho esihambisela khona okuthiwa yi-The Pantry yiyo esithengisela amalibhamu ethu silo munye futhi esihambisa kuye amalibhamu ethu usophia nguye oyikhanga safaris yikho lapho esihambisa khona amalibhamu ethu sile mhlobo sile masayizi achiyeneyo amalibhamu silama 10 mils lama 5 mils i 5 mil yidola i 10 mils yi $2
Ada ikatene yethu ye-kitchen city maize ida ichiyeneyo kule ama-herbs kule onion kule coho so ekaden leyi asiyifaki fertilizer asiyifaki ma-pesticides siyaziyenzela thina i-compost yethu e-organic and then sile drip system yokuthelela asisebenzise ma-hose pipe siyahola ibhakethi ngamanzi then i-drip kuyabe kuphonga ukuthonta amanzi eqonda straight ku-plant so asitheleli ngama-hose pipe plus asidlalisi isikhathi esiningi umuntu ethelela lapha ibhakethi leli liyazithelelela kuphela and then thina okwethu kuyasikhupha ama-weeds okuhlakulela kuphela leyi i-water resistance amanzi izulu uma lisina ayabuya ngalokho engene ku-jojo tank so u-jojo tank nguye nxa kungela amanzi ngiso yiyo siwasebenzisa for ukuthelela ngelo makhanti
okay lapha now siwadinga ama-family charts ama-family charts lapha sikhuluma ukuthi wazalelwa ngaphi ungubani nickname yakho ungubani njalo uvela ngaphi okay ngizolibalela yami mini-family chart okay my name is Moffat Masina I live in Sizinda Bulawayo Zimbabwe including my family my mother grandmother and my younger brother my nickname is 6 meters because they say I'm tall my father died in 2004 and my mother's illness started soon after my father's death I was born on the 8th of March in 95 at Impilo Hospital now I'm 19 years old I studied at my Pisa primary school grade 1 to grade 7 then proceeded to Ihlathi High from form 1 to form 4 now I'm his grade a place of hope okay since I move on leyi yi-forest yethu le olezihlahla zethu zonke ezijiyeneyo lapha i-tree of life sebe sikhuluma the past the present and the future yiwo ukuthi sizibekwazi ukuthi siyavela ngaphi siya ngaphi sesingaphi for example uma rutu la sebe sikhuluma ngokuthi wena wavela ngaphi njalo abazali labogogo bakho bavela ngaphi For example, my grandparents are there is Benedicto Masina and Dad. My grandparents are Avele Malawi. Chieta, my mommy, was a girl in Munez. Fanueli, my mommy, Yara. Then, Kutrankida, Sebesi Kuluma, is this Chini. For example, things that I'm good at. I'm a talent. Things that I do well. Things that other people say that I'm good at. Special skills. For example, my talents are. That's volleyball, running, and dancing. Things that people say that I'm good at. Being a speaker for others, giving others advice, being a friend, sharing others, dancing, good at, and laughing. Then things that I'm good at. Taking responsibility of my actions, caring, showing kindness. things that are doing, speaking the truth, talking and listening. Then let's move to branches. My branches are going to my dreams, wishes, and my hopes. For example, I hope I'm getting married and having children. And my dream, growing up and finding a way to stop violence and crime. And I wish I'm being able to take care of my grandparents and my siblings. Then my leaves, sebese kuluma names ngabantu aba important ku njalo futhi sithi why ukuthi ba important ikungena khona V-Squared Enterprises. They gave me hope where there was no hope and something to do and help. Then la ma friends ama important kimi empilweni yami. Why sisho njalo? They are my pillar of strength. If I have a problem, they are the ones who are giving me support, advice, and I wish God would bless them for what they are doing. Then there is abantu abas chiyayo, names of those who died by important king. Why is it so njalo even say bafa? Because they played a big role in my life and made me who I am today. Okay, then so we are those abasaphi. Why is it so ukuthi ba important king? Because they are showing me nothing but love, kindness towards me and support. Then my fruits like I said, I'm a gift, but not material gift. It's interesting about support, kindness, and love. When I love, I tell from my family and friends. Support, I tell from BIM organization, because they help me in finding my school fees. Then kindness, love, care, support from V-Squared members and staff. Okay, now I what thing my memory box. Now for my memory box is if I got is in those two as a memorial. Jing Abantu Jing my pictures of Abantu Abbas Chia, you put his Kalispa Kumbura. For example, this is my uncle. That's my grandmother. My uncle. There. This one. So put his Kalispa Kumbura. Even the what is as Parilla and Aboko could have a cool as was as far apart to come a memory box. Okay, the play library to Svalakona Mapu, the spare time. Why is the Svalamapu? Because there is would let's improve the English grammar too. Jado would you maybe why would is Sikuma Lamuntu? Maybe Munti is in the Vede or Shona. And kwani sukuthi njani understand that but ngingafaka injani this keyword phakathi isibika kwani sukuthi dizwana njalo futhi abanye bethu sacina kubo grade 7 so azange sathuli thubu lati sibe kwazi kunjani ukubala sisiya phambili kule mabhuku la anjalo ukuthi sacqa ukuthi sifundele ukubala isikhi ukuthi si improve english grammar yethu.